Did you know that before, bears were hunted down for this powerful bile, regarded for its incredible health benefits? This practice, though effective, cast a shadow over the use of bile for centuries. But now, thanks to modern science, we have synthesized this valuable substance, offering the same remarkable health benefits without harming any bears. TUDCA is a special kind of natural bile salt found in your body that helps digest food. It's made when your gut bacteria change some of the bile salts that come from your liver. TUDCA has been used for a long time in Chinese medicine because it's good for your liver and can help with other health issues too. Now, we can make TUDCA without needing anything from animals, which is great for keeping them safe. TUDCA is like a handy tool for your body. It's mainly known for keeping your liver and gallbladder happy and healthy. Think of your liver as a filter and your gallbladder as a storage room for bile that helps break down fats. TUDCA makes sure everything is running smoothly in these parts. Let's take a look into the amazing benefits TUDCA has to offer. Liver protection. TUDCA stands as a guardian of liver health, bringing hope and healing to those whose liver cells have been compromised by performance-enhancing drugs, steroids, alcohol consumption, antibiotics, or any other liver-damaging agents. It's not just about aiding the liver in its recovery. TUDCA also serves as a powerful anti-inflammatory agent. This is particularly crucial for combating liver conditions like cirrhosis, hepatitis, or fatty liver disease. By decreasing fibrosis, TUDCA prevents the liver from hardening, a condition that can significantly impair liver function. This dual action of healing and protection underscores TUDCA's remarkable capabilities in safeguarding our liver's health, ensuring it can perform its vital functions of detoxification and metabolism efficiently. Bile flow and quality. Venturing beyond liver protection, TUDCA's benefits extend to enhancing bile flow by an astonishing up to 500%. And not just any bile flow, but one that is of superior quality and efficiency. Bile, while often overlooked, plays a pivotal role in our digestive process, especially in the breakdown and absorption of fats. When bile becomes thick and sluggish, it can pave the way for uncomfortable and potentially serious conditions like pancreatitis. TUDCA's ability to thin the bile means that it can prevent such issues before they begin, promoting a smoother digestive process. Moreover, by facilitating the body's natural way of eliminating excess cholesterol, TUDCA contributes to our overall cardiovascular health, demonstrating its wide-ranging impact on our well-being. Mitochondrial protection. At the cellular level, TUDCA offers a lifeline to the mitochondria, the powerhouses of our cells. By inhibiting the release of the BAX molecule, TUDCA wards off premature cell death, thereby supporting not just the survival, but the thriving of our cells. This is particularly beneficial for the liver, which is among the organs with the highest concentration of mitochondria due to its high energy demands. The stabilization of mitochondria by TUDCA translates into higher energy levels and reduced fatigue for us, highlighting how cellular health directly influences our daily well-being. If this video has given you value so far, don't forget to hit that like button. Gut health. TUDCA's role in promoting gut health is yet another testament to its comprehensive benefits. By fortifying the gut barrier and increasing the levels of tight junction molecules, TUDCA ensures that our gut lining remains intact, preventing unwanted substances from leaking into our bloodstream, a condition commonly referred to as leaky gut. Additionally, its anti-inflammatory properties help soothe the gut, reducing inflammation and creating a conducive environment for the growth of beneficial bacteria. These actions collectively contribute to a robust digestive system, underlining the interconnectedness of gut health with our overall physical and mental health. Brain protection. Moving from the gut to the brain, TUDCA's protective capabilities extend to our central nervous system. By modulating the delicate balance of glutamate and safeguarding against brain stress, TUDCA shows promise in the fight against neurodegenerative diseases. Its potential to slow down the progression of disorders such as Parkinson's disease, reduce the accumulation of beta-amyloid plaques in Alzheimer's, and alleviate the symptoms of autoimmune diseases like ALS, positions TUDCA as a beacon of hope for many. Moreover, its role in aiding stroke recovery and prevention further showcases its neuroprotective properties, making it a critical ally in maintaining brain health. Insulin resistance. TUDCA also emerges as a key player in metabolic health, particularly in enhancing insulin sensitivity. This is crucial not only for those with diabetes or pre-diabetes, but also for anyone looking to maintain optimal blood sugar levels. By improving insulin sensitivity in both the liver and muscles, TUDCA supports efficient glucose utilization, thereby contributing to balanced energy levels and reduced risk of metabolic disorders. Eye improvement. Lastly, TUDCA's benefits reach as far as our eyes, improving visual acuity and facilitating the breakdown and absorption of vitamin A. This is particularly valuable for combating retinal degenerative diseases, further showcasing TUDCA's versatile role in promoting our health from head to toe. We are very curious to know why you take TUDCA. Let us know in the comments below. Side effects and considerations. TUDCA is known for its strong safety profile, making it a supplement that many people can take without significant concerns for adverse effects. However, there are some important considerations to keep in mind on when you shouldn't take TUDCA. Alcohol consumption. It is advised not to take TUDCA while drinking alcohol. To mitigate potential liver damage from alcohol, TUDCA should be taken after, not before, alcohol consumption. Some research even suggests skipping TUDCA altogether after alcohol intake to best protect your liver. Timing is key to safely leveraging TUDCA's liver benefits without increasing harm. If you have diarrhea, you shouldn't take TUDCA. This is because it helps keep your colon moist, which is usually a good thing. But if you're already experiencing diarrhea, taking TUDCA might make it worse. It's best to wait until things are back to normal. Hyperthyroidism. Your liver and bile help turn inactive thyroid hormone into its active form. TUDCA could speed up this process, which isn't ideal if your thyroid is already overactive. It could make symptoms of hyperthyroidism stronger. Bile malabsorption. If your intestines struggle to absorb bile due to conditions like Crohn's disease, celiac disease, or small intestinal bacterial overgrowth, adding more bile salts like TUDCA might not be helpful and could make things worse. Best time to take in dosages. Research indicates little difference in impact on liver markers between daily doses of 500 mg, 1000 mg, and 1500 mg over 6 months. For most individuals, a daily dose of 500 mg is sufficient, showcasing TUDCA's effectiveness even at lower doses. Some studies have noted benefits with doses as low as 10 to 15 mg, highlighting its potency. For optimal results, TUDCA should be taken on an empty stomach. When taken with food, it can aid in the digestion process. However, taking it without food may enhance its specific health benefits, particularly those related to liver health and insulin sensitivity. TUDCA stands out for many reasons. It boosts liver health, enhances bile flow, and offers cellular protection. These benefits are not just about addressing specific health concerns, they're about laying a solid foundation for our overall well-being. As we focus on nurturing our body with such care, we're reminded of the profound truth in Robert Urich's words, "A healthy outside starts from the inside." If you want to learn more about improving your gut, you should watch this video. And as always, we thank you for watching, and we can't wait to share more with you in the future.